Madam Deputy Speaker, in the past 2 weeks we have witnessed a coup d'etat, bloodless and genteel, but a coup d'etat nonetheless. In Italy, as in Greece, elected premiers have been toppled in favour of Eurocrats, respectively a former Vice President of the European Central Bank and a former European Commissioner. They head what are called national governments, but the governments have been put together for the sole purpose of implementing a programme that would be rejected at a general election. They are called technocrats, but it's precisely their policies that created the problem in the first place. They presided over the debt. They decided to keep the euro going at the expense of the prosperity of the constituent nations. They, indeed, in the case of Mr. Papademos, he particularly, were responsible for admitting countries that didn't meet the debt criteria at the outset. Now we see the true face of the European project. Apparatchiks in Brussels deal directly with apparatchiks in Athens and Rome. The people are cut out altogether. Their elected representatives are sidelined. The lamps are going out all over Europe.